ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another video where today you guys are actually quite high up for me. So this is like my new setup, I guess. I'm gonna start doing like my talks and stuff on the ground, and I'm gonna do my fashion try on sort of stuff up here, because when I step back you can like see my whole body and then I can show off all my clothing. So I think you can probably guess by that description that we're doing a try on sort of video today, because I have been invited to a party. I know it may sound crazy, but you know, just hang in there for a bit. My friends who are twins are having a birthday party and I'm super excited to go, but I need to find something to wear and I don't know what to wear at all and I need help. This video will probably come out after the party has happened, so you probably won't be able to help me since I'll decide like right now, if that makes sense. But yeah, I'm just gonna try on heaps of outfits that I've laid all over my room. You cannot see them, but there's 6 outfits in total. This party is gonna be at night time, so I have to keep in mind that it's gonna be very cold because it's winter at the moment. It's literally like raining, storming, windy craziness outside, so and yeah, I think we can just dive into the video. Okay, so this is party outfit number 1. Let me give you a bit more of a look at it. So, I know I said, also there's a mirror here, so I know I said that it's gonna be cold and I literally like put on a skirt, but I have this really warm like over thingamabobby coat thing, I guess, and then these are also long sleeves. I really like this top and I've never worn it before, so I really want to wear it. I just don't know if a party is the best place to wear it, because usually I wear things that are a bit more out there. But you know, it's still a cute outfit. Like, I like the skirt with the top, I think. Yeah, I like this one. I think this could be up for the winning outfit, and this is nice and warm, so I don't think I'm gonna freeze, and my legs don't usually get that cold, so that's a bonus. But we have a lot more outfits to get through, so I think we should just go on to the next one. Okay, so you probably have seen the change in lighting. That's because I had some technical difficulties with outfit number 2, so we're going on to outfit number 3. And we're just cutting out outfit number 2. So now there's 5 outfits in total. Also, just changed my hair up real quick. It kind of looks like I'm a little boy, but you know, we're just gonna roll with it. And just a quick side note, look how stormy it is out there. It's crazy. It actually looks a lot lighter than it is on camera, but it's so dark outside. Yeah, so we got a nice storm in the little background there. Anyways, on to what you're actually interested in, which is the outfit. Okay guys, I know what you're thinking. Zoe, this is a disappointment to your usual fashion standards. And I know, it looks disgusting right now. But what I'm gonna do is I've discovered this little DIY that I've already done on one of my tops, where you can crop the shirt and then put an elastic so that it's like a tight like cropped shirt, and I want to do this with this one and make it like really 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 cropped like here, and I think that'll look really cute with just these basic jeans and probably maybe a belt and then like this jacket. Like, I think that would look really cute. because cropping it is a bit boring, so I want to do something a little bit more like this, and then having the double denim adds a bit more fun to it. And yeah, that's the second outfit. Okay, so for this next outfit I've jazzed it up a bit. So I have my sparkly flare-out pants on, which I absolutely love. I wear these all the time. And then I have like this cardigan top button thingamabobby, which is long sleeves, but usually I'd like do that with them or leave them down. I don't really mind. I'll probably wear a jacket with this. Don't know which jacket, but I will wear one. I like this outfit. The only thing is that I think it's a bit fancy for just like a party. I love these pants, and I could definitely dress them down if I just wore a normal top, but I think this top just makes it a bit too fancy, you know? So I may have to look into that a bit, but I love these pants and I love this top. I just don't think they're that good together. So yeah, we're gonna go on to outfit number 4. Okay, so here is the next outfit. So I have these yellow sweatpants that I got last weekend, I think. And then this Vans off the wall top with the yellow coordinating with the yellow. I love that. So like I said about the pink shirt, I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna crop this one and make it like tight at the bottom and flat at the top. And I honestly think this will look so cute. Like, it already looks really cute just like this. Yeah, like, it already looks so cute just like this, right? I'll obviously add a jacket because it's gonna be freezing. But I really like this one. It's a lot more casual. It's just a bit basic and I would like to spice it up a bit. But I think I can do that with accessories and stuff. But yeah, I like this one, so, you know, it's going in the running. I think all of them are going in the running, so this is gonna be a really hard decision. Okay, on to the last outfit. Okay, so this is our last outfit. This outfit is made up of a really cute crop top, some cute cargo pants, and this oversized men's business shirt. I kind of just put this on because it's gonna be cold and this is like actually kind of warm. I really like this outfit too. I think this is really flattering. And I really like cargo pants. And it's not too dressy, and it's nice and warm, and it's a bit more of a masculine look with this one. Like, it's quite masculine, but I think then like the crop top balances it out. And what I could do is I could also like tie it up like this. Like, this is pretty cute too. If I just tighten that and then do a double knot. Like, yeah, I think that looks pretty good. The sleeves are a bit puffy, but like, just adds a bit more funness to the look. I don't know. I really like all of them, honestly. Like, this is really hard. Okay, so I actually have no idea which outfit I want to pick. I think I'm going to rule out the sparkly pants and blue top one, and also the first outfit I put on, which was the skirt and the lilac top. Even though I really wanted to wear that lilac top for something, I just think, you know, no. So I have my three pants looks that I honestly, I have no idea which one I will pick because I really like all of them. But I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do the cropped elastic thing with my shirts and see how that looks, put them all on again, and then decide from there. I'm not gonna film that bit because it's just a bit of a trek, you know? But yeah, it's a process, okay? I really like all of them, and it's so hard to decide. Like, look how cute these pants are. So I'm probably gonna end the video here because you probably all have had enough of me complaining about which outfit I'm going to wear to a party. So you'll probably see on my Instagram before this video is posted what outfit I ended up wearing. I may post an Instagram pic in it. You never know. So, you know, just like enjoy my Instagram post. My Instagram is in my description, so you should check that out too. And yeah, I'll see you ladies and gentlemen in the next video. Bye!